Bag is your own, and the bag is his own. Who do you people want to put confusion in his head? The bag is your own, and the bag is your own. Yeah? You want to put? You think you can put confusion on my face? Yeah? You said the bag belongs to you. What is the name of the bag? What make is your own? You don't know. You don't look at the bag. What make is it? What make is this bag? You don't know, and you're claiming.
Okay, now my money now 40,000 naira. And inside, no man this boy.
40,000 naira. It's inside here. Are you people brothers? Oh, you don't even know yourselves. No. Yes, you don't even. You see, I even thought that people are coming from the same. Because I saw Okada's moving out, and I'm sure this thing came down from one or either Okada or these bicycles that have been passing. I am sure. You say you're the owner now. So what is, he says it's 40,000.
Yeah? Yes, sir.
What do you have inside?
See, here? Officer, see. This is 100,000 naira my father gave to me to go to Onisha to buy goods. Now this mobile come up to me. Yeah.
Chris. 100,000
naira. Yes, sir.
Your father gave you to go to Onisha.
Yes, sir.
To go and buy the whole of Onisha. You with polo and nickel like this, they'll give you 100,000. Won't you get lost? Alright. Okay, fine. We are all going to the police station so that you people can go and write statement. If you say it is yours, you write statement. If you say it's yours, you write statement. After we open the bag, I know who is correct.
Okay,
let's go.
Did I say the bag belongs to me?
Yes.
Okay, I was only joking. It rightfully belongs to my friend.
Let me say the bag.
Now you get that,
okay. I think I say that you own now.
Now you get the bag.
Oh, no, my friend. Idiots. Idiots. Rogues. And the bag belongs to me now. Thank you.